Ketchup was sold in the 1830s as medicine. In 1834, it was sold as a cure for stomach upset by an Ohio physician named John Cook. It wasn't popularized as a condiment until the late 19th century. Interestingly, the first ketchups were made from ingredients like mushrooms and oysters, rather than tomatoes. Today, tomato ketchup is the most popular variety, and it's estimated that Americans consume over 10 billion ounces of it each year.